In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
On me track, real name, no gimmick.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
We got a bogey. I'm on the way.
Two trailer park girls go round the outside, round the outside, round the outside.
Guess who's back? Back again. Jamie's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
I created a monster. Cause nobody wants to see Marshall no more. They want Shady. I'm chopped liver.
Well, if you want Shady, this is what I'll give you. A little bit of me mixed with some hard liquor. Some vodka that'll jumpstart my heart quicker than a shock when I get shocked at the hospital by the doctor when I'm not cooperating. When I'm rocking the table while he's operating.
Hey!
You waited this long to stop debating. Cause I'm back, I'm on the rag and ovulating. I know that you got a job, Miss Cheney, but your husband's heart problem's complicating. So the FCC won't let me be, or let me be me, so let me see. They try to shut me down on MTV, but it feels so empty without me. So come on and dip, come on your lips, jump back, jiggle a hip and wiggle a bit and get ready. This is about to get heavy, I just settled all my lawsuits.
Fuck you, Devin!
Now this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me. I said this looks like a job for me, so everybody just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy, cause it feels so empty without me.
Little hellions, kids feeling rebellious, embarrassed, the parents still listen to Elvis. They start feeling like prisoners helpless. So someone comes along on a mission and yells,
bitch!
A visionary, vision is scary. Can start a revolution, polluting the airwaves, a rebel. So just let me revel and bask in the fact that I got everyone kissing my ass. And it's a disaster, such a catastrophe. But you receive so damn much of my ass, you ask for me. Well, I'm back. Fix your minutes and I'm tuning in and I'm gonna enter in and up under your skin like a splinter. The center of attention, back for the winner, I'm interesting. The best thing's in wrestling, investing in your kids' ears and nesting.
Testing, attention please.
Feel attention, soon as someone mentions me. Here's my 10 cents, my 2 cents is free. A nuisance, who sent? You sent for me?
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty without me.
Tit for tat with anybody who's talking this and that shit. Chris Kirkpatrick, you can get your ass kicked. Worse than them little Limp Bizkit bastards. And Moby, you can get stoned by Obi. You 36-year-old boy that says, you don't know me, you're too old, let go, it's over. Nobody listens to techno, no, let's go. Just give me the signal, I'll be there with a whole list full of new insults. I've been known, suspenseful with a pencil ever since Prince turned himself into a symbol. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only wants to disgust me. So this must mean I'm disgusting. But it's just me, I'm just obscene.
Yeah.
Though I'm not the first king of controversy, I am the worst thing since Elvis Presley. To do black music so selfishly and use it to get myself wealthy.
Hey!
There's a concept that works. 20 million other white rappers immerse. But no matter how many fish in the sea, it'll be so empty without me.
Now this looks like a job for me. So everybody, just follow me. Cause we need a little controversy. Cause it feels so empty.
La 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 la
the world, get a child louder. Yeah, my life a bitch, but you know nothing about her. Been to hell and back, I can show you vouchers. I'm rolling sweets, I'm smoking sour. Married to the game, but she broke her vows. That's why my bars are full of broken bottles, and my nightstands are full of open Bibles. I think about more than I forget, but I don't go around fire expecting not to sweat. And these niggas know I lay them down, make your bed. Bitches try to kick me while I'm down, I break your leg. Money outweighing problems on a triple beam. I'm sticking to the script, you niggas skipping scenes. Be good or be good at it. Fucking right, I got my gun, semi-automatic. Yeah, put the dick in their mouth, so I guess it's fuck what they say. I'm high as a bitch, up, up in the way, man. I come down in a couple of days. Okay, you want me up in the cage, then I'll come out in beast mode. I got this world stuck in a safe combination. It's the cheap code. This busy motherfucker, blood gang, and I'm in bleed mode. All about my dough, but I don't even check the peephole. So you could keep knocking, but won't knock me down. No love lost, no love found.
It's a little too late to say that you're sorry now. You kicked me when I was down, but what you say just don't
hurt me. That's right,
it don't
hurt me. I don't need you
no more.
Don't wanna see you
no more.
Bitch, you
get no
love.
You show me nothing but hate. You ran me into the ground, but what comes around goes away.
More alive than I have been in my whole entire life. I can see these people's ears perk up as I begin to spaz with the pen. I'm a little bit sicker than most. Shit's finna get thick again. They say the competition is stiff, but I get a hard dick from the shit and I stick it in. I ain't never giving in again. Cross into the wind, complete freedom. Look at these rappers, how I treat them. So why the fuck would I join them when I beat them? They call me a freak cause I like to spit on these pussies before I eat them. Man, get these whack cocksuckers off stage. Where the fuck is Kanye when you need him? Snap the mic from him, bitch. I'ma let you finish in a minute. Yeah, that rapper's tight, but I'm finished with the greatest verse of all time. So you might wanna go back to the lab tonight and dribble out them rhymes you were gonna spit and start over. Who's scratching right new ones? But I'm afraid that it ain't gonna make no difference when I rip the stage and tear it in half tonight. It's an adrenaline rush. You feel the bass dump from the place all the way to the parking lot, fellow. Set fire to the mic and ignite the crowd. You can see the sparks from hot metal.
Here we go. Is it okay now, boys and girls? Can you hear me okay? Are we coming through live? Check, check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. We're going live to the planet. Can anyone hear me? Hello, anyone? Anyone? Right. Check, check, check. Can you hear me, crackpotters? Crackpottos, are you there? Crackpottos, speak. Someone. Someone tell me. Loud and clear. Right. Yee-haw. We are good to go. Right, Tony. Do you want to come back on, mate? If you want to come back on, give me a one ring sting, Tony. We'll get you straight back on. It's only fair. If you want to come back on, Tony, if you're still up. And yep, if Tony, if you want to come back on, Tony boy, we'll get you back on. Let's see, somebody else has phoned in, but we're holding off for now before we get anybody else on. We want to see if Tony wants to come back on. Now we've got the sound issues here. Microphone working. The microphone, I think it was, it's a Spreaker. Sometimes it plays up, sometimes it works good, I don't know. Very temperamental. Tony, no problem. Okay, Tony boy. Right, so whoever that was there at phone, we've got two numbers here, let's see who this one is. So we've got a number here, stay there, we'll phone this number.
Hello.
Hello.
All right, mate, how you doing? I was trying to get through these here on the Glasgow number.
Aye, who's that?
It's Sean from last night.
What's happening, my man?
No, not a lot. Listen, see that mad fucking kid that you phoned last night? That bully from Mary Hill?
Aye.
His brother's just put on BBM. There, I'll read it out to you. Here, a second. It's a fucking cracker. He's busy. She's with some hotties and they're meeting her as soon as possible. Then she's broadcasted, "Someone come and meet us, guy. Come and meet us, especially guys." So she's up for it. She's got his phone. That cow's out on the Randan. Probably get a Matt King Cola or something. And I was just wondering if he would want to give her a wee quick phone. See that she's up to put a live on there that he's done last night, because you made a pure cunt to him last night and it was a fucking laugh.
Right, what was the number again? What one was it?
Hold on, I've got it in front of me. Just, I'm not in the area right now, am I?
Aye, fucking always live to there, mate.
No, I know the new, because I always care, I won't see what I'm moving to by, but I've got some flag tables with something on it. Old Treble 7.
They've gone live to the planet. I've got it here. Was that the one I text last night? Aye.
0777525.
Right, I'll set it up now, right? I'll go and phone it now, right?
Right, mate.
So that was the last one, wasn't it? That was the last one that you gave us last night, wasn't it?
That's right, aye. Well, she's using that now with a BBM pin. Did I give you that? No, I didn't, did I?
No, I don't know.
Well, I know.
No.
Well, give me a phone back. If you don't get her on the phone, give me a phone back when I'm not there, and I'll give you the BBM pin. Mate. We'll get a laugh there, right, mate?
It was that Bill, wasn't it? Aye, so hold on.
Aye,
that was
Bill from Mary Hill.
Fucking hell. Aye, 525, wasn't it? Aye, right, okay. 0777.
Aye.
Right, ching. Right.
Right, mate.
Fuck's sake. Oh dear. Right, just stay there. Oh, he's still there. Yeah, we're going to have to come up with a name. Going to call her Mad Dog Lassie. Mad Dog Lassie. Right. Calling her Mad Dog Lassie, right, until she comes up with another bit.